showing how to use an awesome online dictionary called wordreference.com. First thing you're going to have to do is open up thank you.